Nagdadalamhati ngayon ang batikang aktres na si Chanda Romero matapos pumanaw ang kanyang ina dahil sa COVID-19. Ikinalulungkot ni Ms. Chanda na hindi niya nakasama ang ina sa mga huling sandali nito. Nakatutok si Katatibayan.
Sorry!
Nagpapakatatag ang kapuso veteran actress na si Chanda Romero sa kabila ng pagpanaw ng kanyang ina na si Remedios Meding Romero dahil sa COVID-19. Masakit at matindi ang pagdadalamhati ni Chanda, lalo pat malayo siya sa ina ng pumanaw ito. Nasa Manila si Chanda habang nasa Cebu ang ina.
I know that you know how much we all love you. I know you took that with you when you crossed over, and I know you're there looking down at us. We will see you again. We love you, Mom.
Noong June 9, nang magpa-test ng COVID-19 ang kanyang ina. Makalipas ang ilang araw, napag-alaman nilang positibo ang ina sa COVID-19.
Mas may pneumonia na siya, COVID-related pneumonia. So she was picked up by the ambulance. My brother couldn't even take her to the hospital.
Malaki ang panghihinayang ni Chanda, lalo pat umasa silang gagaling ang ina pagkat lumalaban din si Mami Remedio sa sakit.
She was out of the woods na, okay na yun, papauwiin na siya eh. In fact, I was arranging for people to disinfect the house. At 8:53 in the morning, I got a call from the resident doctor that they tried to resuscitate her, injected her with epi, and flatlined.
Kaya paalala ni Chanda sa lahat, take this virus seriously.
You think, well, it's just something that happens to other people, but when it touches your life, sobrang mag-iiba talaga buhay mo. For people out there, really take this seriously because the COVID virus is no joke. Walang pinipili yan.
Katatibayan, nakatutok 24 oras.